Hello!
Hi!
Thanks, Jess. Hi, welcome to Let's Play Golden Day or Maddening. Hi.
With, thanks. The Golden Boys.
Yes, the Golden Boys. Gonna go for the Golden Deer and get golden, the Golden Shower.
We got the Golden Streamers.
We got the Golden.
The Masters of the Gold Stream.
We are gold. Together we are gold.
We are crossing streams.
But alone we are just silver.
That's right. Wow, that's adorable.
But apply enough pressure and we become. No, that's diamonds. Fuck.
What did I think P works on a whole different level, though. Isn't it poop? Poop plus poop equals clean. So I'm assuming that P plus P equals water.
Oh, right? True. Yeah, they cancel each other out. That's how it works. So we're preparing for the Miklon chapter right here. You said you wanted to forge something, Jess. We could do that.
You know what we're going to do? I would like to get is a shield on Raphael.
Okay.
Because he has training gauntlets plus right now, which weighs an iron shield would be great. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Which weighs one weight, and I think he has what 20 something strength right now.
Yep.
So he can deal. What's his? I don't even know what his strength is.
A lot.
Iron axe. There we go. It's a lot. So he's not taking much of a speed penalty, even though he's kind of slow from the beginning. But it's just like, why not just pump him up? Pump him up. Bolster his defense while we got it.
Pump and dump.
Now, pump and dump, if you will.
Now, Leon has the iron lance.
Also, go to combat arts.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm just going to put this shield on the. Yeah, he's got it already. Nice. Okay.
Great.
Sweet. Okay. So, yeah.
That's two weight.
Yeah.
So, if we got the option, we can always unequip it if it's too heavy for him. But I think with the training gauntlets, why not?
You want helm splitter?
Yeah, let's get helm splitter instead of smash.
Wow, really? Okay.
Yeah.
We already Monster Piercer. Instead of Curve Shot or
Get rid of Night Kneeler.
Yeah, right.
And also go back to Combat Arts.
Right.
Go back to Combat Arts. And take off Tempest Lance too.
Why? Oh, because she's gonna learn something.
She's gonna learn reposition. In my opinion, that's gonna be more useful than any of this shit.
That is a good point right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Okay. Right. I think this works.
Anybody else that's on Monk? Okay, good.
No, I think we're good.
Drawback is great. I'm happy that some people are gonna get drawback.
Are we still not putting a battalion in Lothsithia?
We should just put one on her quick. Because now she's getting authority.
Let's see what we can get for her.
Honestly, other people upgraded. I'm pretty sure that other people have upgraded to higher ranks, so we can trade them around.
Oh, yeah, we could take battalions. A look at the battalions. Yeah, we could do that. Okay, yeah. Inventory, battalions, Mangs has... Let's remove my bold head for a moment there. Well,
I guess...
There's not a lot of battalions available.
I don't think... That's what they're equipped with. I think... Look at the authority ranks. Go to goals. Or is it gold? I don't know how to check that. How do you check their fucking authority? Just like, so annoying. This isn't their authority. This is the battalion.
Yeah, you go here, I think.
Yeah, there it is. Okay, so we have D. Or you can do.
Yeah.
It's right there to the right.
C.
D. But they all have E ranks, but a bunch of them have D's right now. So
yeah, so we can go and recruit some new ones with them. You mean?
Yeah, and also I think that Claude has a C, or does he have a D one?
Sure, we'll go to the marketplace, we'll go to the battalion's guild, we'll hire for Claude and see what we have available. So yeah, you can get Knights of Cirrus, for example. Get the Blaze. That's a pretty good one.
That is a good one.
Let's get that one. And then we have Mangs. I mean, we have Geralt's Mercenary is pretty good, but we can also get Alliance Knights.
And we can also give Geralt's Mercenaries to somebody who has E rank and not D.
And Lorenz also has D rank, so he can get Group Flames. That's a good one.
Yeah.
We'll do everything. We can give Stride to someone
else. But he also has...
We can give Stride to someone else. We can go Mariana. I'm pretty sure can get Group Lightning now. That's a good one.
Yeah.
There we go.
I think that's good. I think that's good, honestly. We don't want to spend too much money on this shit.
All right. So, but we do need to assign a battalion to Lysithia. So why don't we give her Stride?
Yeah, we'll give her Stride, and then we'll give Geralt's mercenaries to there's Stride.
There we go. Yeah, strike. And then Geralt's mercenaries to someone, like, I don't know.
Raphael? Someone with E rank who... Is he have D or E? Yeah, yeah. We'll give it to Raphael for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, because they have a lot of endurance.
I mean, actually, the thing
that's
is, like...
That's 3 damage, though. Or 4 damage.
It's not even that. Ooh. It's not even that. Yeah, it's a really good gambit, so we should give it to somebody who actually can use it. So I'm thinking Hilda.
Yeah, sure. That works for me.
And also, she can make use of those bonuses because...
I feel like Leone should get the Mad Melee, though, because it's better.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do it.
It's absolutely better. It gives her 4 physical attack as well.
Awesome.
Perfect. I think that's good. Ignatz, is there anyone better for him right here? He gets.
I'm waiting for Fusiliad.
I just call it Fusiliad. How about giving him Alliance Brawlers? That's 4 extra. That's 3, or S plus 4 as opposed to 3.
Whatever gives him the most physical attack.
Yeah.
Wait, does that do minus a void, though?
Oh, it might.
Fuck that.
You don't want that?
Oh, no, it's plus a void.
Yeah,
it's
plus a void. Plus a void.
Okay, good, good. Anything that... Listen, my golden rule is if it gives minus a void, even if they're slow by design,
yeah,
I don't use it. It's just like, we have so many other options. Why gimp the person in that regard, you know?
No, I agree.
Minus 10 a void is a lot.
It is, actually. Yeah. It's not good. All right, let's go. The Gaultier Inheritance. I'm looking forward to the monster battle. It's going to be great.
Yeah, I hear if you bait the archers, something good happens. Something really good happens if you pull the archers from the top floor.
You know, even for a tower, it's pretty, towering.
Wow. What a... You're so smooth with words, Claude.
It's a remnant of ancient wars. Those thieves certainly found themselves a great place to nest. I hear their leader Miklon is a former noble. It makes sense that he would already know about this place.
Several hundred years ago, this
No one fucking cares.
You hail from the kingdom, right? While we're chatting,
how do you know all about this?
Mind if I ask some questions?
I don't mind.
I don't mind. I'll talk to you over my daughter any day.
A long time ago. It was an impressive, if not truly honest, weapon. Miklon has used the lance to turn the tables on his pursuers.
Is that right? Then those without a crest can use it as well. Interesting. As far as I knew, that wasn't possible. And then we have the mythical Sword of the Creator, which can't be used by anyone except Teach, crest or no crest.
Man, this game's confusing.
Maybe you're just that special.
So much lore.
Or maybe there's something you're not telling us. Either way, I expect big things from you in this battle.
I'm just the chosen one, man. Leave it to me.
I've got the divine blood of the dark dragon going through my veins. That's all there is to it. Pretty simple.
Let's finish this quickly.
All right, let's go. Maddening Fort.
Woo. Yeah, this is the last map that it feels like you have to play it like it's a turtle mode, like it's Sacred Stones. After this, it really opens up. There's reinforcements.
Yeah.
And they're not fun, but we'll deal with them.
We'll deal with them, boys. We'll deal with them, boys. We'll be fine. Let's see.
Yep.
Okay. So here we are. We got Gilbert. How good is he on Maddening, I wonder?
Oh, he's great, but 40 attack. Well, we're not going to... I mean, we'll just leave him alone. He's going to die.
Oh, we don't want him for the boss battle?
No.
Really?
It's not even worth it.
Okay.
You don't get anything for it. Just let him. I just don't like dealing with green units, and then we have to keep on.
You don't have to convince me.
Okay. Good. Yeah. Wait. Set the Adjutant Haunt.
Yeah, I did. Cyril to Hilda.
Okay. Good. Oh, that was quick, dude. That was awesome.
Did some people play this game fast? What can I say?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna make sure that I actually did it though.
No, you did.
Okay, I did. Yeah. All right. So yeah, just leave him, I guess.
Just leave him, because then we have to start. He might outpace us and then pull people. Wow. It's just another thing we have to deal with.
Getting outpaced by a general.
Well, you know, this is maddening still.
We're almost to the top floor.
Phew. Why did we have to climb so
high? And there's a lot of reinforcements that spawn not only in front of us, but behind us. Mostly behind us.
Yeah.
It's just best to let him deal with them for as long as we can. The main thing we need to avoid is... I joked about it 5 minutes ago, but you cannot pull those archers. You cannot.
Why not?
You just right there.
Yeah.
because they will all charge. Everyone will charge down, and then we are gonna get smoked. Like there's no way we can handle everything.
I stand ready.
Okay, so hold on. Look at the center.
Yeah.
And then all those archers get pulled. Everyone they pass gets pulled. Everyone comes down in one big clump. You cannot pull the archers at once.
I see. Oh, yeah. He can steal. No.
So just the number attack. One thing we have to remember is to stay out of range of those three range archers.
Right. Apparently, this guy uses a combat art on Maddening, I've heard. Yeah.
I didn't have a problem handling him. I remember when I did it, he used his battalion.
Yeah, he actually has a combat art, and he will use it on armored units. So good thing we don't got any of those.
Yeah, and we never will, right?
No, nope, never. Wink, wink.
Armor bad. I think you winked your pimple too. I saw it open and close and a little bit of pus come out.
Fuck, that's fucking disgusting, Jeff.
I regret it.
Yeah, that's
I actually have a pimple on my forehead right now.
Can I demonetize myself?
Oh, hit this guy. Hit
this
guy.
Oh, yeah, I will. We could do break shot does more damage, I think.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, of course. Woo-doo!
Three range, baby.
So the ambush spawns that come out, are they zone-based or turn-based?
They're turn-based.
So it actually is beneficial to not rush this map, then.
Yes, for sure.
Like I said,
it really... I think it's actually better off if we let Gilbert die.
Yeah. No. I'm talking about those guys. I'm talking about the guys that come out from here.
Oh, that's zone-based.
Because they spawn... I saw Mecha stream it, and it's like... They spawn mercenaries with pass, which is just complete and utter
BS. Yeah, it's
BS.
Annoying. So I actually know the point that you... They spawn. You have to put Byleth, go up all the... Yeah, that's a good idea. Do that. You have this guy in range, or marked. You have the guy in front of you marked.
Yeah. There we go. Just stay out of these guys.
Stay
range,
out of that.
Right?
Yeah, don't be anywhere in there, because they'll pull everybody. So here, look up, or go... go all the way up, all the way up,
all the way up,
even more. This that pile of rocks right there. That's where they spawn when they spawn. That's
when
the trigger point.
When you come back past here.
Yep.
Okay, so we want to make sure that whoever's there is one who can take two attacks from two mercenaries.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sounds good. All right, I'll try to make sure we'll do that then, because that's just bullshit. Because they're mercenaries, so they have pass. You can't block them or anything like that.
There's three of them. There's three of them. Yeah,
it's utter bullshit, man.
I'm actually pretty. I think they're mounted. I'm just recalling from memory. I think two of them are mounted, and one's a thief.
Oh wow, where's your Tempest?
I could be confusing.
No.
Yeah, it's all right. It's all right.
Someone took away my Tempest lance.
Oh no!
Wow, look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Repo is going to be much more useful than Tempest Lance in the long run.
Okay. I'll take your word for it.
Yeah.
All right. Tactical nuke engaged. Let's go.
Tactical nuke.
Oh, nice.
That's a lot of damage.
Crests engaged.
Hopefully she gets drawback soon.
Will she be able to utilize it? Oh yeah, she doesn't have that many combat arts, I guess.
Yep. She doesn't have any combat arts she can actually
use. Man, I love this nerd.
Yep.
No.
Break shot?
Yes!
Problem solved.
There you go. I really like it. He's great. He's
awesome.
Winning me over. I thought I'd hate him.
He's fantastic.
But now, okay, we also... Oh, by the way, my Manx is a thief, so he can open chests.
Yep.
So that's actually kind of nice.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Marianne. So this may seem a bit dumb. Actually, no, I should say.
This is going to be a real long chapter. This is going to be one that's going to... It's probably the longest chapter we've done so far.
Right. And just don't go up here, right?
Do not. If you do that, we lose if you do that.
What if Gilbert... does it.
That's why we need to kill him.
Oh!
I didn't even think about that, but that did happen to me one time.
Right.
And he will die. He'll die. Nice. Just don't assist him at this at all.
Okay, good. Right, we'll do it for Annette.
Yeah, if you pull those archers, it's over. We cannot take. You're literally taking everything on the map at once.
Yeah,
not gonna happen.
Not gonna do that. Fine.
Yeah.
So he'll keep him busy for like one more turn. Maybe just actually he'll die next turn.
Yeah.
Not even like physic him, just to keep him.
Nah.
Okay.
Just get it. Just get him out of here as fast as possible.
All right. Okay. Okay.
Let's have Ignatz do it. Yeah.
Yeah, just want to rally
nice,
him up first.
Nice, rally strength!
So, I'm just wondering, what speed does this guy have? He has 14. So he's going to double Ignatz anyway, but it's fine, because Ignatz doesn't give
Do we have a training bow?
Even
with training bow plus?
Maybe, we'll see. Yes, 11.
11? There we go, that's not a double.
Okay, alright, cool. So what do we do? Who goes to pick up the chest key? Or pick up the chest?
Just send somebody send Lysithia.
Oh, but she has no. She has stride.
You Mangs, you don't understand Lysithia's ability.
She has stride. She's never gonna be
it's
relevant.
It's amusing chess keys. You just clearly right. don't get it.
You're going to be the most hated guy on my channel by the time this.
I don't give a shit. Fuck her. Don't use the physics.
No,
keep the physics.
No, I'm not. Not gonna use the physics.
We're doing so well, we're pushed up so far, too.
I was thinking, just, you know, just to get a bit of momentum, we could set up for a stride or something. Or do you want to save stride?
Just save stride, because shit's gonna happen. This is a huge map. More reinforcements are gonna come from
all right.
behind.
If you say so. There we go. Perfect. Nice. Whoa! I like
you do that.
I like that when he dodges, he goes like, whoa.
Yeah, he wave dashes. He fucking
there
fucks
you go.
The clouds that. There you go.
Problem solved.
I cut full hair. I must retreat.
Tactical retreat. Ugh.
I guess it's good to deal with these guys before doing it. Oh. That's not. That
no,
doesn't
fine.
Pull
that's
them, right?
That's
okay.
Fine. No, it doesn't pull them.
All right.
Yeah,
so
that scared the shit out of me for a second there. Dude. All
right.
Let's just take care of this guy real quick.
These
with
two, these two
and
you
then,
mean?
No, the one before.
Yeah.
I'm getting freaked out. I'm getting fucking freaked out.
All right. Well, Raphael, go. Oh my God, look at him.
Okay, yeah.
Maybe we shouldn't give him so much XP.
No, let's just have Ignatz just kill it from behind
just,
right there.
He just wanted. Okay.
Well, no, because he can. He has a good. He can move. He can reach the battle easier. No. Don't even push forward. Just stay there, because we're gonna stay in this crooked nanny right here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's going to be more reinforcements coming.
Ah, okay, I see what you mean then. Yeah, I see. Okay, fine.
We'll stay in there, yeah.
And then I'll give the kill. I mean, there's other people who need XP. Hilda's level 9. It would be nice to give her a kill. So I'm just going to move up here to give Professor's guidance. And then give her the kill. With she can probably just use a regular old training axe.
There we go.
So do we just want to let... I love how she cheers for herself. It's so adorable. Do we just want to pull him up here?
Yeah, let's keep pulling him up.
Okay. We don't want Leonie to hit them a little bit on their way up.
Yeah, why not?
Because we can do if we do this, we can even rally, which would be really cool.
Yeah.
So we'll do if we'll I think if we do this.
Yeah.
And we
that's
give
a great
her
idea. Wow, fantastic. Training Lance.
Yeah, if we give her Training Lance, then that's a spot for Raphael.
Yep.
And then she gets
beautiful.
Then she gets competitive.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's all good. Let's go pick
up
an item.
Stay up. Stay. Oh, okay.
What?
I was going to say stay up in the back line. We're going to have another set of reinforcements coming, is what I'm saying.
Okay, all right. There we go. Perfect. Oh, look at that. Oh, who's
can't
that?
Let
fuck.
You do that, dog.
There's one.
This guy has a battalion.
Yep.
I wonder why they aren't using their battalions.
Because her charm is good.
Ah.
They'll go for whatever has the most likely chance of doing the most damage. Whoever has the most chance of critting.
That
kind of
makes me nervous.
Yeah, he's freaking me the fuck out.
Okay, so I think we'll just pull her back a little bit more. Like up here. Oh, they have pass.
Yeah, they
yeah,
have pass. Let's just take care of them. Let's take care of them. This is why I was saying we should move everyone back.
I just want to move back, honestly. I don't want to deal with this shit. I don't want to deal
can
with
you
the...
take? Can you take off the marker for the guy in the front? Yeah. Take off. Yeah, so we just keep track of those
Those mages, yeah. Those,
no, not the mages, the archers still.
Oh yeah, they're tracked. Don't worry. Don't worry.
You gotta because that's game over. You end up in that area, game over.
Right.
It's over.
Okay. Alright. I hear what you're saying.
I had to learn this the hard way first time.
Okay, alright. So we'll put Leonie back here. Training lance as always. So they have pass, which is annoying, but it won't help them if I just put units behind them, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
So we'll just do this. Marianne, go back.
Get a physic.
Yeah. Lasithia, use her amazing utility.
Are you not gonna physic?
I thought we didn't need to.
Is she gonna be okay? No, they're going for.
Nah, only one of them will go for Raphael.
I can't even tell.
You can tell because they can't go around him, right? So this guy will end up here.
There you go.
And then Raphael will punch him, and then this guy will go for Leonie.
Raphael will punch him.
Problem solved.
There you go. Perfect. It's okay.
Yeah, no, move everyone to the back line because we're getting another string plus those mages coming in.
Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Okay. I'm just overprotective of my boys.
That's fine. I like it when you're overprotective, Chess. It's very cute.
Okay.
I like. Yes. I feel that you keep me safe.
Yes, I'm just like, I'm the mother hen here.
Is it the Dawn Brigade?
That guy freaks me the fuck out, man. So hey, I have an idea. What if
tactical nuke?
Yeah. Okay, so these guys have pretty shit moves. So if we can, if we stride or if we get clawed like here. They'll go for. No, wait, they won't. If we get him here. So we'll.
I think, but we don't have to do anything crazy here. Like, just put Ignatz in front.
Yeah. Because I was thinking about pulling them over the wall.
I get things done.
Yep.
I get things done. He gets things done. Yeah, we don't. Actually, we can just pull back. It's fine.
Yeah.
We can even be cute here and we can throw a javelin. For 2 damage.
That's all right.
Cockshot.
That's good. Make sure we need a tactical chest unlock.
Oh, that's right true. Now. Oh, yeah. Look, we're using Lasithia, guys. She's so good.
Tactical chest.
Did you see how she opened that chest?
Oh, my God. She did it in one hit. That's the one hit
one
chest
hit
open
hit
right there.
She didn't even
it
use
it. Only took one key.
I understand.
No support bonus.
I understand why people like her now.
Yeah, she's great.
I'm going to open every chest I find with Lasithia. There you go.
Try not to use too many of the Sagittates as well.
Oh, sure. I'll try.
Because he only has Sagittate and Fire right now.
Okay, yeah, fine. There we go. Hilda, get to level 10. She's going to get to level 10. I don't need to worry about that. And then I'll put Claude here, so he'll take one of the mages. I'll save my pure water. But I should heal a little bit, right?
Yeah, we got heals. We got heals up the yayo.
Yeah, as long as we got some for the boss battle, we should be fine.
Lysithia has heals as well.
Thanks,
oh, man. Does she? Did we...
Yeah, we got healed for her.
You sure we equipped it on her?
It just learns automatically. It's just there. Yep,
okay.
Right down there.
Nice, see? That's more heals. Okay, perfect. All right, let's let him come. Oh, there they are. Okay, so how many squads?
I think it's only 2.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's only 2.
Okay,
but
nice.
Don't quote me, because I don't know. And I'm just doing this from memory.
All right. Don't worry, Chaz. You can be wrong a couple times, and I will still take you seriously.
What range?
Thank you.
It's not like one mistake and I'm just never listening to you again, you know?
No, it was I'll admit it was a couple of mistakes. but, you know.
We all make mistakes.
We got this one?
Yeah, we got this one. Yeah. I'm gonna break him. The only way, I think I need to get Ignos on his steel bow because he's about to run out, I think.
Yeah.
Nice. B rank bows. Wait, you didn't get anything from that?
No, I think the next thing he gets is the res debuffing shot.
Ah.
Ward shot or something like that, but I don't know.
That doesn't sound very good.
No, I don't. I wouldn't really use it myself.
There you go. I mean, I guess like on a monster maybe it could work out. I don't know.
Really, what we're shooting for are the fares and the crits with his bows.
Five.
The fares and the crits, baby.
Fares and the crits.
And we can get there.
Okay, so let's do training land. Oh, nope. Iron lance plus, baby.
Oh, there we go.
I mean, we can. I mean, if we can kill him without it.
Another one. The thing is, like, yeah, she's getting to the point where she doesn't even have to rely on combat arts because of her speed.
Yeah, she's Yeah, because I think that's also one of the reasons why combat arts are better on Maddening is because they can't double. But so who cares?
Yep. Oh, for sure.
Go. All right, let's pull those guys and then. So, would it be best, you think? Oh, nice. Would it be better, you think, to send, like, one tanky unit up here to pull the sword guys and just have everyone wait down below?
Just don't even worry about that right now.
All
right.
Okay.
Let's just do one thing. I'm not sure if there's going to be another wave. I don't think there is.
Yeah.
But he's going to... This guy... See, we pulled that one guy.
Yeah.
And he's moving down, but that's okay. The archers, on the other hand, for some reason, pull everyone who sees an archer. They're like, oh, what are you doing? Oh, dude. There's these guys down here. We gotta go get them. And then it sucks because it's so slow. The movement of the entire mob takes forever.
Yeah.
But there's no way you can take on all of them at once. There's just no way.
No, I get it.
Yeah, it sucked the first time because I was doing so well and I was like, how am I gonna deal with these guys coming at me?
No, that's how I like to do it on the other difficulties because it's it was fun to just gather them all up for a battalion, you know?
Yeah, for sure, for sure.
Oh, she's so good. She's so good.
That's right.
Look at how good she is. Oh,
what happened?
I have no fucking idea.
I'm sorry,
Well.
What happened? That's not right. Did he not have the training bow equipped?
No.
Wait, really? What happened? How did he get? How is he in range?
I doofed.
Wait, he's not in range though of anybody.
He was.
Is he?
Yeah. No. I forgot. Okay. I forgot to. There you go.
Yeah.
I doofed. Okay. That's cool. I doofed. There you go. Oh, now. Beautiful. Oh, now she doesn't double. No. Wish I didn't rally.
It's okay. That's okay.
That guy hit really hard. Okay, it's okay. We have three. Luckily, we activated the statue Divine Pulse, which means that
we got an extra one.
So here's the question. Do we just try to take out the mages now, or do we pull back?
Everyone in the back attack the sword units. Everyone in the... These mages aren't that difficult.
Ready and no?
It's the sword units that are the problem.
Yeah, we can bring in Hilda, I guess. We could do... Oh, Spike. That's a funny one. That's a lot of damage.
Well, yeah. I mean, we just gotta push forward. Yeah, for sure. Clear out the people blocking, so then Leonie...
Yeah.
And if we have to, we can use Stride as well. This is like part of the...
Yeah, this is actually not a bad stride. I agree. So let's see. I think Sagittae might actually. Wait, we gotta be very careful here though, because the archers.
Oh yeah, Lysithia has stride right now too.
Just use it.
Yeah.
Why the fuck not? Let's go. Right there. It's a good stride, honestly.
Yeah.
Well done. There we go. That is problem solved right there.
I think
Hilda with a spike and a steel axe can... she does a lot of damage.
Yeah, she just tons.
So, yeah, I guess we'll just use Ignatz to attack the guy in the back.
Yep.
Break shot, steel bow.
Iron bow. Keep on break shot. Keep break shot. Then, X and Y. Nope. X and Y. X and
it's
Y.
Hot. It's hard, okay?
I know, because it goes off with you do rusted bow.
Yeah.
There you go.
That works.
Yeah, that's for me.
And then Hilda, due to his lessened defense, Hilda can probably run and just smack the guy in the back.
Yep. I don't even think she'll need to use a combat art.
Nope.
Probably.
I don't think so either, because that's effectively +5 damage for Hilda right now. Yeah.
There we go.
But
problem solved.
This has 100% hit.
What was the other one?
90.
Whatever. 90 is like 95. I think on that. You care about the hit?
Yeah, now I care.
Now you care?
Yeah, now I care.
Jesus. Okay.
Can I not change chess? Can I not rectify past mistakes? Like, why are you always going to bring up the past?
Because the past is to fix our future. Didn't you ever take history?
Never.
Oh.
Actually, I love history. I'm a big history. I like reading.
Oh, yeah.
I read history books, man.
You always recommend those history channels, that the tactical
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. I love that's shit cool. like that. I'm a big nerd like that. Don't tell anyone yeah. though.
Oh, okay, sure.
it's our little secret.
Okay. I got it. Sure. Sure. Everyone, close the tab.
Everyone, please. Forget about that, please. Okay. You know what? We'll set up a kill for someone with Raphael because if he uses Training Gauntlet Plus, he'll bring him to 9 HP. This guy suddenly got really good all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Like his strength has gotten to the point where he starts hitting ridiculously hard with gauntlets. It's mm-hmm. really mm-hmm. nice. Let's see. Lorenz could use a kill.
Yeah, fire.
Yeah, I'm going to see if I can use fire. Ah, it doesn't work.
The res.
Bow? No, yeah. Do you want to save the Sagittae? Is it that important?
No, if you're going to kill with it. No, Sagittae's not going to do it.
Because I feel like Lorenz, it would be nice to get him up to level 10.
You know, this is a situation where we should have a Lance on him with Tempest Lance.
Oh, yeah, I agree.
But I'd rather just focus on magic, get him to black magic range plus one.
Yep.
As soon as possible.
Yeah, that could work. I like that. Oh, no. No. We're not gonna sword the creator here, boy. Oh, there we go. And then it's a kill for your favorite girl. Let's get to
it. Yeah, she's awesome.
I understand why you like her now. She's great.
Yeah, she's a really, really strong unit. But I'll
celebrate later. She'll celebrate later.
Yes, and she's about to two more battles, and she'll get repo.
Nice. Okay. So now is where we want to move everyone up carefully. I know. Don't worry.
Actually, three more battles.
Three more battles. Three more really?
Because we're at five, so it's two. It's two every battle since we got the statue buff.
Right. Okay. Oh, there we go. Drawback. Can you use it though?
Oh, we should have unequipped something for. We got it. We got magic
it.
Plus two.
We got it. Magic Fantastic. Plus two and drawback. Sweet. There you go. So you're 100% sure, though, that it's...
Yes. I tested it out. It's the, it's that pile of bricks. I can't remember if it's Byleth that needs to pass it, or if it's just any unit.
Yeah, so this is...
But I think Byleth is going to be probably the best unit to do it anyways, you know?
Yeah, so I don't know if there's anyone in the comment section who actually defends Ambush Spawn. Probably not. Like, I think everyone's pretty unanimously agreeing that this is a shit mechanic, but, like, yeah...
If they warn you about it, like in the story, like guys, be careful. There's reinforcements coming from the rear. Like anytime now. Then it's cool because then you can actually prep for it. But if it's just like,
thank you,
here you go, surprise. There, bitches.
I mean, I'm actually gonna go so far as to say that I'm not a fan of it, even when they do telegraph it, because you still don't know where they're gonna come out. You can't really calculate. Like, you have to look it up. Like, there's a map in Awakening where they're like, "Oh, I think there's reinforcements coming from the stairs," and then they pop up, but you don't know which stairs. It's still annoying, but it's better for sure. But I still don't like it. So
I like elements of surprises and maps. Don't get me wrong, but I like having to reconfigure my strategy to accommodate for those surprises.
Yeah.
But you're not even able to do that if it's just like pops up and then boom, surprise.
Yeah. No, I agree.
But if it is, I think that honestly, if there's a dialogue that says, "Oh no, any second now the reinforcements are coming," then it's fine because then you have a chance to.
Get a little bit of a warning.
Yeah, and you consider it in your strategy. Like, there's some strategy involved.
Yeah.
And this one is just like,
No, I think like Heroes of Light and Shadow Dragon on the hardest difficulties are a prime example of just like complete bullshit spawn.
Yeah, it sucks.
There's especially in Heroes of Light and Shadow, you get attacked by these like Wyverns with 12 move, and they like spawn on the side of the screen, just swoop in. It's like, who thought this was a good idea?
It really sucks because. That game, like, it's too easy on normal.
Yeah.
I think that hard is a really good starting. Oh, nice. We got the. What did we get for him?
Something.
Can you get it? Okay.
We got. What did he get? It was something. Bow prop?
It was a combat art.
Oh.
It was some combat art.
But he doesn't. But, oh, no. Oh, it must have been a melee combat art of some sort, I think. Maybe.
Why would he get that?
I don't know. Fucking know.
Okay, whatever.
I don't fucking know. We don't pay attention.
Everyone in the comment section, yell. Cast lock keys. Armed and ready. All right, I gotta pull it back.
Oh, boy. Okay. So before we... This is about the end of the episode. So what are we going to troll Chaz with today, I wonder? I mean, we talked about... why don't you leave a long comment and just... Tell us how much you like ambush bonds. And how they're actually a good comment. Make sure you write them to Chaz, though, not to me. Because we're trolling Chaz, not me here. So, yeah, just... Lots of comments on how ambush pawns a good mechanic. Oh my fuck! Okay, I gotta.
I'm getting better.
I have to not. Like, we have to show this to Chaz because he needs to see this. This is just insane. Holy fucking shit! Oh my god, Chaz, why do you take so long to piss? Chaz! It'll make his day. We can't literally skip this, guys. But yeah, anyway, ambush pawns, why they're good. Why they should be in every Fire Emblem game, every difficulty. Let me hear it. Why does he always piss? Like, it's... I don't want to continue. He needs to see this. This is really fucking annoying. Someone tried to call me. Oh, looks like my mom tried to call me. There we go. I'ma check my heroes. It's the quality LP you guys want. Let's see. Oh, I haven't done Tempest Trials today. So yeah, you guys want to see my Louise? I'm gonna show my. I'm gonna show off my Louise. So, here's my +9 Louise. Not sure if you can see her. I'm almost +10 now. Almost +10. Just need a couple more, I need about 400 more Grails. And I actually got her. Don't mind her skills. She got a bit of an experimental build on her. And, I also got a +10 Chlorine. So, I don't have +10 Pent though, because I didn't have the money to summon him. Jesus Christ, where's Chaz? And who else do I have? I also have my +10 Claire right here. So, I got almost a +10 team full of blondes. It's really good. Who else? This is the dumbest thing I've ever done.
Check 1-2, 1-2. Oh, I'm back. Okay.
Fucking hell! What?
I'm screaming right now at Iggy. No, I knocked over my audio.
And oh my god!
Over my audio thing. I put the switch.
I was sort of just showing the audience like my heroes.
No,
characters.
I saw.
Because I could have continued, but I wanted you to see this.
I wanted you to see this.
It's so fucking beautiful. Look at it. Isn't that great?
I love it. Yes. Magic, baby.
Yeah, it's so magic. Good. Oh,
full
I love
strength,
it.
Yeah, of course.
Right. That was the worst thing I've ever done on the channel, Chaz. Never make me do that again.
It's one of those. My toenail. I gotta clip my toenail because it flipped the switch for me. I don't know.
Fucking kidding me! Drawback.
There's drawback.
Problem solved.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be a cliffhanger. This is when
what's the cliffhanger? We already got Lysithia. Just got her drawback utility.
The units might show up here. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's the cliffhanger. What should they do? Okay. Chubuzi.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time. Also, don't forget to draw back constantly with Lysithia. She's the best drawbacker in the game. Bye.